Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. It's been a very inspirational morning, to say the least. I feel immensely proud to be a Sikh, and more so a Sikh woman. Because what we see today has moved most of us, moved us to tears, moved us to pride, moved us to joy. As Ojasvi very kindly introduced me, I'm a multilingual poet, author, and columnist. But I'm also a peace ambassador for countries like Ghana and Nigeria. And I feel the time has come that we all decide to make love and peace our mantra. That is what Sikhism is all about, isn't it? So I come from a lineage of, you know, fascinating women. Ladies like Bibi Gulab Kaur, the first freedom fighter. Mata Khivi, 500 years ago, she started the Langar Pratha and started giving free food. Guru Angad Dev Ji's spouse. I also come from people like Harita Kaur Deol, who was one of the first Air Force pilots to be inculcated in the forces. I also come from Sada Kaur. I also come from Mai Pago, Bibi Pak Pari. I feel that I have to live up to it in some way or the other. So when I'm here today, we could make it lighter. And since I want to go theater, it takes me back to my days of being a girl in Punjab University, and I would be doing some dramatics. So let me introduce you to one Punjabi and Sikh woman, Beji. Should I go ahead, if you let me? Okay, so she's a little hard of hearing, and she's a little nasty tempered sometimes, okay? So that was just a bit of fun. And I will probably be reading out some fun things from my a bit of Punjabi, a bit of English, if you allow me. And then finally, I'm writing Urdu ghazals, which is my passion currently. And they are being sung by some very melodious voices. So let's see if I can, you know, find something interesting in Punjabi for all of you, first of all. Okay. So this is about Ma Boli, Punjabi. Ma Boli nu pulan wale, tu ki karza lawenga. ਮਾਂ ਬੋਲੀ ਨੂੰ ਭੁੱਲਣ ਵਾਲੇ ਤੂੰ ਕੀ ਕਰਜ਼ਾ ਲਾਵੇਂਗਾ ਚੁੰਨੀ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਗਾਂਧੀ ਮਾਂ ਦੀ ਲੋਰੀ ਦੀ ਮਿੱਠੀ ਕੂਕ ਦਾ ਮਾਂ ਬੋਲੀ ਨੂੰ ਭੁੱਲਣ ਵਾਲੇ ਡਾਂਡਾ ਤੂੰ ਪੁੱਛਦਾਵੇਂਗਾ ਵਾਟਰ ਵਾਟਰ ਕਰਦਾ ਤੂੰ ਘੁੱਟ ਪਾਣੀ ਨੂੰ ਤਰਸ ਜਾਵੇਂਗਾ ਮਾਂ ਬੋਲੀ ਨੂੰ ਭੁੱਲਣ ਵਾਲੇ ਮੱਛਲੀ ਟਿੱਕਾ ਗੋਖਲੂ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਤੂੰ ਸਜਾਵੇਂਗਾ ਤੇ ਫਿਰ ਦੁੱਧ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਲੇਬੀ ਪਾ ਕੇ And my next poem is about my dad, who grew up in across the border in Sargodha. He was in metric when he came in 1947, and he taught me many things. I lost him recently, and this is a tribute to him and to all the men who came across the border and set up new lives and gave us these beautiful homes, this plush education, this joyous life. And it is titled very aptly, Ve Babla. Please listen to it with love in your hearts for your own parents and grandparents. Ve Babla, dear dad, tu kera veda apna naal le gaya hai jande jande. Ve Babla, tu ta ik ik pathar kurlanda chhad gaya hai jande jande. Tera safa nikke wale kamre di killi te tangya reh gaya. Lakkad wali almari diyan chabiyan jehdiyan tu akhon ole nahi si hon denda, oh vi piche bhul gaya hai jande jande. ਉਹ ਜੋ ਤਿਲ ਸ਼ੱਕਰੀ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਬੜੀ ਪਸੰਦ ਸੀ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਖਾਂਦਾ ਖਾਂਦਾ ਚੁੱਪ ਚਾਪ ਅੱਗੇ ਲੰਘ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ ਮੇਰੀ ਮਾਂ ਦੀਆਂ ਯਾਦਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਬੁੱਕਲ ਵਿੱਚ ਛੁਪਾ ਕੇ ਕਿਸੇ ਸੋਹਣੇ ਦੇਸ਼ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਵੱਸ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ ਵੇ ਬਾਬਲਾ ਮੋਤੀਆਂ ਤੇ ਗੁਲੇ ਦਾਉਦੀ ਦੇ ਫੁੱਲਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਸ਼ਾਮਾ ਪੈ ਜਾਣ ਤੱਕ ਤੱਕਣ ਵਾਲਿਆ ਬਾਬਲਾ ਅੱਜ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਆਪਣਾ ਰਾਹ ਤੱਕਦਾ ਕੱਲਿਆਂ ਛੱਡ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ। ਤੇਰੇ ਖੀਸੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਅੱਜ ਇੱਕ ਚਿੱਟਾ ਰੁਮਾਲ ਮਿਲਿਆ, ਤੂੰ ਖੋਰੇ ਉਸਨੂੰ ਕੱਢਣਾ ਭੁੱਲ ਗਿਆ ਸੈਂ। ਹੌਲੇ ਹੌਲੇ ਪੀੜੇ ਪੀੜੇ ਕਦਮ ਪੁੱਟ ਕੇ ਤੂੰ ਸਦਾ ਲਈ ਲੰਮੀ ਉਡਾਰੀ ਭਰ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ ਮੈਂ ਬਾਬਲਾ। ਤੇਰਾ ਕਰਜ਼ਾ ਟਾਲਾਣਾ ਮੁਮਕਿਨ ਨਹੀਂ, ਹਾਂ ਤੇਰੀ ਜ਼ੁਬਾਨ ਸੰਭਾਲ ਕੇ ਰੱਖ ਲਈ ਹੈ ਮੈਂ। ਜਦ ਵੀ ਕੋਈ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਬਾਅਦ ਜੀ ਲਾਵੇਗਾ ਨਾ ਲਿੱਲੀ ਜੀ, ਤੂੰ ਬੜਾ ਯਾਦ ਆਵੇਗਾ। ਹੁਣ ਕੋਈ ਬੈਂਗਣ ਨੂੰ ਵਧਾਓ ਨਹੀਂ ਜੇ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ, ਹੁਣ ਕਿਸੇ ਦੀ ਪਤਲੂਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਪੇਟੀ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਖੁਦੀਆਂ ਨਹੀਂ। ਹਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਵਤਨ ਜਾਵਾਂਗੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ, ਪ੍ਰੋਮਿਸ ਹੈ ਬਾਬਲਾ। ਉੱਥੇ ਤੇਰੇ ਨਹਿਰ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਵੇਖਾਂਗੀ, ਹਾਂ ਮੰਡੀ ਭਾਉਦੀਨ ਦੇ ਸਟੇਸ਼ਨ 'ਤੇ ਵੀ ਜਾਵਾਂਗੀ। ਉਹ ਮੇਰੇ ਬਾਬਲਾ, ਉਹ ਮੇਰੇ ਬਾਬਲਾ। ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਫੋਰ ਦੈਟ ਪੇਸ਼ੈਂਟ ਚੇਅਰਿੰਗ ਐਂਡ ਨਾਓ ਫੋਰ ਸਮ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼। ਵੀ ਜਸਟ ਮੂਵਿੰਗ ਅਰਾਊਂਡ ਟੂ ਦ ਵੁਮੈਨਸ ਇੰਟਰਨੈਸ਼ਨਲ ਡੇ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਸਟਰੋਂਗ ਫੀਲਿੰਗਸ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦ ਫੈਕਟ that we need to remind ourselves as women that we are much more than mothers, daughters, sisters, and wives. So those of you, the gentlemen in the audience, I want you to listen to it with the caring, okay? And not judge me for what I'm saying. It's the voice of many women in the world these days. The poem is aptly titled, From the Hearts of Some Women. Let me for once stand tall, despite my diminutive stature. Allow me to stride like a titan, with my short legs lengthened with higher than high heels. See, I can enunciate each syllable just like you. And I recognize most of the cricketers who you clap for or abuse when the match swings either way. Watch me pretend to be a dumb blonde, to cater to your gigantic ego, fed on parathas by a doting mother. Look how I carefully camouflage my smirk and convert it into an ingratiating, fawning, feminine smile with just the right amount of girlish giggles thrown in for good measure. I can manage a household on shoestring budgets and stretch my crimson and scarlet lipstick till as long as it can, rustling up possible dinners from leftovers in the fridge are as easy as flight and mighty jumbo jet, the airliner which they appropriately called Dreamliner. My business plans draw claps as much as my black lace blouse. Don't patronize me for one day and watch me glow like Diwali. Stop sniggering and saying, oh, you women make such a fuss. Or, well, I said it will be like this, so no more arguments. Hey, it doesn't take all that much effort, you know. If you agree graciously instead of making it sound like a debt that will never be repaid. How about the times I wept all night with stomach cramps, or the agonizing shrieks of childbirth? Were you there? How about the time when the baby coughed all night and you decided to walk to the other room? No harm, of course, because you had to go to work. You forgot that the house would not run on its own either next morning. It would need the much scorned housewife, now smartly referred to as the homemaker. Ah, it always hurts when you complimented that lady with a plunging neckline right there in front of me while I tightly draped my sari around my buxom frame and pretended to enjoy that atrocious cola drink amidst raucous masculine laughter, the beer-bellied belches of brazen boys pretending to be men amid superiorly laden conversation. Oh, you women will never understand this. We'll talk about clothes and maids. Aha! The caveman thing went away ages ago. But the menacing frown on men's faces just got deeper. Concrete territories, plush office chairs, these took on the role of marked mental fences. The acidity, the gastric ulcers got worse as the control of the remote control after a hectic day in air conditioning reflections got violent. Sinister silences crept up in bedrooms. Women remained just as they had always been. Ha! Men somehow missed the point. Men somehow missed the point. Thank you for listening to that very patiently. And now I think on my husband's request, I'm going to be reading a ghazal which is currently being heard a lot. So Hazri Teshin Khidmat hai, meri ghazal jiska naam hai, kaafi unchi uraan wali hai. Matlab hazir hai, agar aap ijazat dein to. Kaafi unchi uraan wali hai, dekho, hum aasman wali hai. काफी ऊंची उड़ान वाले हैं, देखो हम आसमान वाले हैं. मानव जर की कमी नहीं हमको, सच में दोनों जहान वाले हैं. हम सियासत नहीं समझते हैं, सीधी सीधी जुबान वाले हैं. हम सियासत नहीं समझते हैं जहान साहब, सीधी सीधी जुबान वाले हैं. ढूंढ लो हमको दिल की आंखों से, ढूंढ लो हमको दिल की आंखों से, हम ना कोई निशान वाले हैं. मेरी सजदों का कुछ लिहाज करो, अब ये दिन इम्तिहान वाले हैं. उनसे पर्दा कभी न किया करो, वो तो हम पर गुमान वाले हैं. और मक्ता पेश कर रही हूँ जी, प्यार बांटा है बेहिसाब सवाब, प्यार बांटा है बेहिसाब सवाब, इश्क की हम दुकान वाले हैं. और उससे पहले का एक शेर जो मुझे बहुत पसंद है कि चांद पर मत बुलाओ तुम हमको, चांद पर मत बुलाओ तुम हमको, अरे भाई हम तो कच्चे मकान वाले हैं, हम तो कच्चे मकान वाले हैं. आई एंड अप बाय a line from our favorite folk song and I want you all to join in to make this a fun morning. ओ फिर मेरे अमजुगनी हाय, ओ फिर मेरे अमजुगनी कहती है, ओ नाम गुरु बोल लेती है, ओ जुगनी जा बड़ी मदरसे मास्टर खिड़की ओले हसे मुंडे ले कदा पनसे, फिर मेरे अमजुगनी हाय, फिर मेरे अमजुगनी हाय. With that and a hearty thank you to Sikh Lens Foundation and to Jasvi Sharma. Thank you all very much.